end of the line!
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
You have any of those symptoms? Tell me about them.
Took a few bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
Scrapes and bruises, but it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up. All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
Off you go, then.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
See Deirdre.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Bye.
I don't know what we're going to do.
I've got produce for sale, along with some other supplies we've scrounged up. Let me know if you want to trade.
Hi.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Sure.
Welcome to the Slough. We're the only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a Tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You've probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourselves.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we can make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
I think it's a great idea.
You really think so? Because if you do, we could definitely use some help.
We can't sell Tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads. There's a gang of super mutants that's been preying on anyone who comes near their turf, including traders. It'd be a great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
We grow the best Tarberries in the Commonwealth. Keep busy fixing the meals and tending house.
I knew you would help us.
Be careful out there.
I don't think I can pick this. Hell yeah.
Shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
There we go.
Thank you.